So we're going by southbound back to downtown. This came from, I was going northbound to uptown. Now I'm going southbound to downtown Manhattan. Southern part of the city. As you can see, there's no cars really. Unless the people that work for the park, maybe in security, that's about it. But regular people, they can't drive around here now. During the day, maybe at nighttime, they could. What are they doing here? What the hell? Yo! I'm probably looking for somebody. Yo, what are you doing here? Central Park. It's a nice shape, square, rectangle type shape park. Yes, it is. For horses, yep. See, they're building a new, tall, very tall residential building, super tall. Probably taller than the Empire State Building, the World Trade Center. I meant One Freedom Tower. So I think it's gonna be 1,500 feet or greater than that. See that tall building construction on site? Yeah, being built. It's amazing. I think it's the tallest residential building in the world, or the Western Hemisphere. Whatever you call it. I don't know if I can see the whole thing because, you know, I can't zoom up in the air because I'm riding a bike, but yeah, it's a tall, very tall, super tall building. Wow. Scary, right? Yep. It's 3:45 p.m. right now. Wow, time flies.